My name is Dr. Dhanashree Kulkarni. I have done my MBBS followed by DCH, that is Diploma in Child Health, after which I have done a fellowship in neonatology from KM Pune. I am working at Loud 9 Hospital Shivajinagar since last 2 years. The typical symptoms of pneumonia in children are high-grade fever, okay? It is also fast breathing and cough. Cough sometimes may not be present, but a high-grade fever and fast difficulty, sometimes they may present as a difficulty in feeding as well when there are younger children. So these are some things which we have to be aware about. The younger the child, the more the severity can be of pneumonia. To prevent pneumonia, we give these vaccines known as pneumococcal and these Hib influenzae. These kind of vaccines are also given. And also the parents should be aware about these kind of symptoms so that there is no delay in referring such a child to the nearest hospital facility. So mainly I would say fever, fast breathing, difficulty in breathing or feeding, and cough. The management of pneumonia is as follows. It depends on the severity, first of all, of the illness. So if a child is brought early in the course of the disease, when there is not much of breathing difficulty, just maybe a fever and a cough, this child can be treated on an outpatient basis and we can give them oral antibiotics and of course tell them the danger signs, which if they are present, they need to come back early. And of course you need a regular follow-up for this. In case the severity of illness is more, that is if there is difficulty in breathing, the child is not able to feed at all, it is always better that such children are treated in the hospital after admission. So typically we start them on IV fluids to maintain their hydration. We start them on IV antibiotics depending on the pathogen that we suspect. We may get an X-ray done to see what is the severity of the extent of the pneumonia. And we assess them every day. So in case of when there are viral epidemics, sort of like the flu virus, which is currently present in Pune, we also start them on antiviral treatment. So typically the treatment would be, generally you get a good response to the antibiotic after around 48 to 72 hours of fever. And once that criteria for discharge would be if the child is not having a breathing difficulty, fever has settled, and having a reasonable oral intake, that can be the criteria to discharge. However, in all such cases, the parents must be aware of the danger signs, which if they are present, they should be immediately brought back.